I know it's so hot out here. Even a clap is just... You can just do this, it's all good. It's just... Just wink, it's all good, I know. I love y'all so much. Thank you for the 27 years and shit out here. Thank you for just rocking with me and letting me be that guy that humps the floor, you know. I'm grown up now, I'm not doing that shit, so. I might do the duck walk. I just want to shout out, because it's Women's History Month right now, okay? And it's important to just remember that none of this shit would be possible if it wasn't for women, okay? We all need a woman to be on this planet. So if you want to show some love to the ladies, let me hear you! Fellas, this is your opportunity. Don't mess up Sunday. If you want to show some, tell me you want to show some love to the lady.
Thank you.
It's Sunday, but you know, y'all can still get freaky, right? Just ask for forgiveness after. Just make sure it's a consenting situation and no one feels like they're being pressured into anything.
I'm in the zone. Am I alone? I feel that you don't. Thank you.
I know it's Sunday night, I know tomorrow's a big day, but thank you for sticking around and staying hot and sweaty with me for another hour. Send love to Trayvon Martin, his mom, and everybody, all the families affected. May we stay safe. For the women who have borne the same losses, we are with you and we pray with you and we love you. I got one more for you, okay? Because I know y'all gotta go to work. And you know, it's a festival, you know, people take that time and sometimes things go longer than expected, but you just gotta work with the situation because teamwork makes the dream work, right? It's a family thing. We're not competing, we're contributing. That's what we're doing. So, let's pretend we at the cookout and I just fixed you a plate. It happened the moment when you were leaving. You were a thing that I had that know. You gave me this feeling. Sit on the side. But you made me feel good and feel nice and feel loved. Gave me back. What? So shouldn't I realize it? People on the right want it. But on the left, they say, no, then I'll save you. So don't ever it's a good vibe. Latina Webb, y'all. The first lady of the band.